to my channel. This is Trin, and in today's video, I will be talking about our travel. So this is like the first time I'm gonna talk about our travel because obviously this channel is all about travel. I have just changed my channel name again to Travelera, so definitely this would be the final name change for my channel because I will be focusing on travel. If you are into, you know, budget travels and if you want to go to a lot of places for less, then this channel or this video is for you guys. My husband and I loves to travel. I love traveling since I was little. In college, I already wanted to travel around the world. I studied hospitality management, which includes hotel, restaurant, and tourism. I took that course because it does have the tourism and that will make me to be a flight attendant. Yes guys, I always dreamed to become a flight attendant and I did train before as a flight attendant when I was in the Philippines, but it did not push through because I got married to my love of my life. I'm glad that somehow that dream is happening for me and my husband. We were somehow traveling to places like here in the US and also outside US. Recently we have been traveling in Europe. I will be talking about our travel to Europe on a budget and also here within the US. So if you're interested to know about all those things, then you can go ahead and check out this channel. I will be uploading more videos about this because as what I have said, I will be focusing more on travels. It does not require for you to be rich or for you to have a lot of money in order to travel because my husband and I don't have a lot of money and we are not rich. We just have that separate savings account for travel, just for vacations. We generate money in that vacation account by saving like $5 a day or a dollar a day. I'm not quite sure about that, but I think it's $5 a day. And I also do have that small catering business. So the money that, or the profit that I gain from that business goes directly to our vacation account. And we also do have that annual garage sale going on here at home. So there's like a couple hundred dollars that goes directly to the travel or to the vacation account. And I also do have that selling app that is called Poshmark and Mercari, where I sell my, you know, my pre-love items. I think that will take about around 6 months for us to generate the budget. But before that, of course, we do research, like research on what months we can actually travel and the low peak season, most especially to travel in Europe. And I am actually the one responsible for doing the research. I go to a lot of websites where I can find good deals, really low fares or tour packages, I mean. And I will be talking about more about those things on my upcoming videos. If you want to know more about which website are we always looking to book those tour packages, definitely I will be uploading videos about that. I will also be showing you on how we travel for less. Like we've been to Miami for I think 4 times already, and to be honest guys, we just paid like for one person the cheapest airfare that we got was $87 round trip from Dallas Fort Worth to Miami. So it was round trip you guys, and I think those months were April, March or April, And we were able to avail like $100 round trip as well in the month of August. When we travel, we do not book in a business class, something like that. No, we don't. We are always booking an economy class. Within the US, domestic flights, we only take Spirit Airlines. I know there's a lot of not so good reviews about Spirit Airlines, but I don't have any problems with Spirit Airlines, to be honest. And I'm so thankful we were able to go to a lot of places because of Spirit Airlines. We just paid like less than $100 going to places like New York, Colorado, New Orleans, and Miami for so many times. So I think New York before, we only paid less than $150. I think it was just 120 something. And I actually had a video on how we traveled to New York on a budget. It was filmed like 2 years ago, guys, so I will just link it right here, then you can go ahead and check out that video. Also, when we travel, we do not book in a hotel, like luxurious hotel, unless it's my husband's business trip and the company pays for his hotel, then that's not a problem. We're not gonna pay anything. But if we're just gonna do it on our own, we actually book in Airbnb. You know, we save a lot at Airbnb. Of course, we always make sure that the place is safe, and we always read the reviews. We make sure that, you know, that the hosts have the ratings, good ratings on Airbnb. And we also make sure that it's close to the airport and close to, you know, to the places that we want to see. And of course, it's cheap. If you're a type of person who wants to stay in a luxurious hotel, like with a mountain or an ocean view, you want to have a room service or the VIP service, then I think this channel is not for you, because, you know, guys, we don't care about the room VIP service, whatever, in a hotel, because we just want to take a shower and sleep in a hotel. And we always like spend our time looking around, like seeing what is good in that city, not like staying in the hotel and being in a big luxurious hotel. Like, oh, you're just gonna take a bath in that hotel, you're just gonna take a shower and sleep in the hotel, so why do you have to pay like $500 a night or $300 a night in the hotel? That is so impractical, right, guys? That is how we travel, and we are not rich and we do not have a lot of money, but we can go to places like that as well. If you wanna know like a profound explanation on how we budget our trip on a specific place, just let me know by leaving a comment. Thank you all so much, guys, for watching my video. I will see you on my next one. Bye. Doesn't make you strong.